was, in a sense, held in common. And the people, the indigenous people who were in various tribal entities, they knew where their boundaries were. And the other people around them also knew where those boundaries were. So it wasn't as if they had no concept of
territory.
Borders or territory.
Okay.
But they tended to, you know, think of the land as something that gave to them.